Fall back. We have faced a considerable setback this day.
There's a Star Destroyer dug for repairs in the shipyard. Vulnerable, but far from defenseless.
Red Leader, locked and loaded.
Our forces won't stand a chance with those cruisers in place. Commence attack run.
Blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperials off them, and they will deal out serious damage.
Friendly bombers beginning their run.
This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first. Blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
On my signal. Keep them from firing on our bombers.
Reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
Look at you go!
Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
The Falcon wasn't built to take this much damage.
Y-wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. Good work. Our Y-wings finished their bombing run. We'll never get through while those
Turbo action!
Our blockade runners are here. Keep the Imperial...
blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it. We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another. Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off. This will be impossible if we don't take out those cruisers first. Defenses.
Ship breaking.
That's troubling.
Both blockade runners are down.
Enemy spotted.
Squadron successfully completed its bombing run. Take down those shield generators, then we can go after the Star Destroyer. Around the dock is still in place. Destroy those generators.
Take more damage.
think twice before.
Red Leader here. Send me a target.
Imperial cruisers are defending the docks. We need them taken out.
Intercepting the enemy.
Vamos, que ganamos. Ahí estoy adentro, ¿me escuchás? ¿Me escuchás?
squadrons appear. Do not allow them to complete their bomb tower. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. Step in their plan will be to destroy our cruisers.